Let's talk about another big announcement for San Antonio business from Toyota. They're going to do a shuffle in production here. So Tacoma going away, Sequoia coming in.
Right. So Toyota has been, they've been all about news that is neither great news nor terrible news.
Just right news. Down the middle.
It's like, it's like, hey, we've got some news for you. And so last week, the news was that they are bringing the production of their Sequoia SUV to San Antonio. Other side of that is that they are moving the Tacoma production, this is their midsize truck, to Mexico.
And now Tacomas, they are incredibly high-selling vehicles.
Oh, yeah. So that's another whole layer of this good news, bad news thing.
Right.
So, Tacoma is the top seller in the midsize pickup truck category. It's a great product for San Antonio. It feeds into our cultural identity and all that stuff. The Sequoia, on the other hand, is, you know, it's only number 9 among top-selling SUVs in the country. They sold, I think, something around 10,000 units last year. That's not great.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you're moving.
Entire year, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. So you're moving kind of a lower-selling SUV into the facility, moving a high-selling midsize truck to Mexico. Yet, I mean, Toyota does say that they're going to maintain their workforce, so no job cuts, and that they expect the volume to pick up as Sequoia production takes off. And kind of behind the scenes, we're hearing, you know, there are hopes, at least among local government officials, that at some point, you know, Toyota will introduce an entirely new model, whether it's a truck or SUV model, and that you know, San Antonio's plant will have a good chance at producing.
So the Tacoma production, that's not going to stop anytime soon. We still have another year
before that
stops.
Yeah, all of this is, you know, they're going to wind down Tacoma production by the end of 2021.
Okay.
And then they'll ramp up Sequoia production in early 2022. So it's basically going to be a handoff. But, you know, I mean, Toyota is really good at keeping their workers busy. We'll, you know, retool the line for the Sequoia. There will be training. They'll be kept busy.